in St. Louis, where they play, rain all day. Some got jobs and some sell, others just smoking all day. You can find me in St. Louis, where they play, rain all day. Some got jobs and some sell, others just smoking all day.
I'm from the home of the Red Fox, city entertainer, jetting off with Brian Cox. See you later, maybe not, cause I got something high. In the Navigator, waiting on the parking lot. A bad boy on the ride, rougher than the locks. I keep them both, Nina and Sabrina. And I tell my boys, have you seen it?
What do you got on there?
Damn, I have a pretty good one. He hit it pretty strong. Got some good head shakes to him. Drag yet. My drag's pretty tight.
How far is he out?
He's probably 300 feet back.
Oh, shoot. So he still weighs.
He's way out there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Wasn't expecting that.
Might be a pretty decent fish. Just keep good pressure on you. You can guide him to that side of the boat. You can make him go that way.
Which is you?
Yeah. Right on your side. Yep. Reel down on him. Keep good pressure to him. Reel down on him again real good. Oh, yeah. This might be a good, real good fish.
Shit.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Dan, you got that drag tight.
Oh, yeah.
Holy crap.
Just watch the other line right there. Reel down on them again real good. Just slowly keep lifting them up. Reel down to them.
And then he budging.
There's our leader. Okay. All right, lift up a little higher.
Whoop. Oh, shit. Holy smokes.
Yeah, it's good. Holy fish. Man. Yeah, that's nice fish.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Oop, you have to edit that. Shit. I can't do nothing about this.
Right.
There it is.
Oh, shit, he's going under.
Yeah. Reel down on him a little bit. All right, keep him coming. Keep pulling. We got him. Fifty-eight pounds.
Always let the big fish go. These are your future breeders right here with good genetics. Never keep these things. Slipped out of my hand. It's been sitting in the live well for about 20 minutes, 30 minutes with oxygen and everything running through it, so I know it's healthy and I know it'll be fine when we let it go.